Hello and welcome back to my playthrough. I'm an idiot and my mic was on mute for those 5 episodes. But in my defense, I played them back to back without checking. Idiot. Alright, but first we are going to be switching to a longbow because this shortbow ain't doing it for me. The longbow doesn't do a whole lot, but a little extra damage, I'm also going to be trying to push through most of these areas and skipping the optional bosses until later game. So we'll see how this goes for us. Probably shitty still. Alright. I don't know how much it costs to get this bow, but I have 3 boss souls, so hopefully if I need a few, I can use those. I think I might move up to the fucking prison person. Can't think of what her name is. Oh shit, I need to get fucking one more strength to use this bitch. Alright, longbow, where are you? There you are. Oh, I have just enough. Nah, I just don't have any chunks. So, oh fuck. See, already better. And it's a plus 6, and my short bow is a plus 8. So, very nice. And technically, I will be able to use this because I only use it in one hand anyways. How many people use this? But as you see, no X, so we're good. But I am kind of OCD, so I'm going to make it to where I'm technically allowed to use it all the time. Even if for some reason I figure out, or somehow I figured out how to shoot this one-handed, which would be impressive. Alright, I need how much? Oh shit. Rolling. Oh, level up. No, it's me. 7,000. Get away. Damn.
Bearer seeks the king.
Oops,
that is the nest this.
Alright, I need one strength. There, oh shit, oh, carp, there you go. I'm also going, let me check my gear first, decide which gear I'm going to be using, but I'm also going to upgrade my armor and stuff because it's going to be a minute before I get the rest of the gear. That is better in pretty much everything. But it does not look better. A little, as I said earlier, OCD, so that might come into play. Worse. Way worse. Shit. Better. But I look creepy as... I don't know, maybe I'll go with the creepy. Yeah, let's do that for now. The 1.8. That's slightly less. Oh, sorry for the old fashion souls. Yeah, let's go with that. I think I'm gonna stick with this, because it is better than that. That is too heavy. Heavy. Oh, wait. Yep, heavy. That's not, but that's worse. Okay, so that's happening. Worse. Oh, I wanted these. Get more souls, hell yeah. And... worse. No, 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 all that mean? So that's a light one. So they look dumb. You know what? I'm going to check. Thief stuff. Oh yeah. This one.
Cheers for that.
I don't like you, sir. Go away. Where are you? There you are. And that's slightly worse. I said slightly, it's way worse. Everything's worse. Fuck it. We'll rock the leather. And the bondage and shit. Let's do a little upgrading work. Fuck. Our gear. Mainly our chest piece. Not going into the large time pieces because F that. I'll probably be using these for late game as well, so I'll just knock those out. That. And what the hell else do I wear? There it is. Alright, so we're a little more resilient now. I do need more arrows, though. I should have done all this at this dude. Moth McDuff. But I don't really care because I'm not going to use them. I could use both. Yeah, I'm going to use both. Always need more arrows. Oh, that one was big. Oh, 9. So I'm going to trivel. Yeah, we are going to go. Oh, I'm going to get the. I can't think of the dude's name. Evil wizard dude at this place. I'm going to get his bonfire. I've been told to get the. Oh, that makes me want to try it on this big bat. Bad boy. We'll see how it does. I have souls down there anyway, so if I can escape, that'd be dope. Let us away. Alright, sir. Oh shit. Stuck on trigger. Oh, I got you. Oh shit. I got cocky. Dead. Hey guys, I did it. Twinkling Titanite. I can summon some dude, but I'm not into that. Quack attack. Can I shoot this? I can. Damn it. do that. Now I'll just go up. Priest Choim. I'm in a weird mood today. Oh, these gargoyles are gonna eat my face off. Why am I doing this to myself? I think if I kill them in Bonfire Aesthetic Pace Moon, basically New Game Plus, I can get... Oh shit, I need to equip other arrows. I don't know, fire arrows, I guess? Sure. I'll get the Covetous Gold Surface Ring, which helps me get the armor that I want, so... Plus two, I should say. What that's I was just hoping I should play this on like offline mode. So that little summon sign. I might use him. He'll be super helpful on them gargoyles. I say that. I think he's better for distractionary purposes though. We'll see. Blue Tearstone Ring. Up my endurance so I can shoot more times. You bastard. Yeah, you scared me. Fuck, I didn't pitch my fucking health. I do die a lot. Oh, that was dumb. Round two. Here we go. Bastard. I wonder if I can roll out of a shot. You'd think I would know this stuff. Why would I do that? Killed you. I've got a charger. Let me get these assholes chasing me. Oh, you bastard. Did I say you could shoot me? Oh, shit. Fuck! These assholes. Uh-huh. Kidding me. I'm really shocked I haven't been invaded yet. Five Estus going in. That ain't no bueno. Go get what's his face. Because I think he's just going to be really helpful. Giving them away from me and shit. If there's anything like Bloodborne, I could have gotten over there before he got up, y'all. Or summoned. Wouldn't have even increased their health. Come on. Oh fuck. Fucking 7. Hopefully that just means it is. Ooh, piece of candy. They give me the... Oh, that's... Damn it. I don't really need the Hawk Ring right now. But they were supposed to give me the gold one. Maybe that's just New Game Plus. Might try that. But later, once I get better. My final year. Alright. There is an asshole. Fuck. If I could get up here, that'd be dope. Oh, there's so many dogs. I wish you could, like, throw shit from here. That was a shit show. Hopefully I can kill someone from up here. I don't know how, but I'll try. Whoa, what the fuck? Haha! Mortar team right here. Damn it. Let me rest. Oh, no, that's gonna reset them. Let's do this. Tricks up my sleeve. Probably not. Ooh, I got fire bombs. Let's do that. Ooh, you got range. That makes sense to you. Fucking bow. Or spear. I'm stupid. What the fuck? What the fuck is this shit? Man, he fucking healed. What a douche. What do I have? I need to heal. Is he coming up to fucking... No, he's not. Beep. Those bad boys. Alright. Why are you being dumb? I mean, I appreciate it, but... Dragon Tooth. I didn't know that was there. I feel like... And... Voila. I don't need that. But we will go level. I need to go talk to what's his nuts. That's probably better. Actually, I don't know. That's probably worse. I'm dumb. That was weird. Let's regroup that. I don't need those. But I need to heal. Really need those poison arrows. They were super helpful. Where'd he go? Did he disappear forever after that? That would be annoying. Maybe. There he is. Oh, I thought I was out of the way for that. That was dumb. Alright, now we'll actually progress. I know I can kill them in the next couple episodes. Especially once I get some more poison arrows. We will get to the next bonfire and call it a night. Day. Episode. You were in here. Okay, I've been there. I don't want to have to listen to you cough 12 times. Anything more? Probably too stupid to talk to you. Yep. The fuck? There we go. Alright. We'll close this one here and start another one.